You don't cut corners when it comes to efficiency, but sometimes the best path to superior productivity is not a straight line.